Bethany Carberry. Thomas Drobnik. And Peter Campbell. These students have been an outstanding representation of the chapter of NHS, and it is my honor to have been their advisor for this last school year. As an NHS member, all of them have taken an oath to further their education and serve their communities beyond their high school years. And I cannot wait to see each of the paths that each of you travel. Thank you so much for your academic excellence, your service, your leadership, and your being shining examples of character. Congratulations on your graduation day.